Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Let me guess. This is some of your handiwork, right?
The brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean, but I still say you could have done this.
Very funny. We still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
What's up, Cheese? How you doing, buddy?
Rick can handle the inside of the facility on his own.
Thank you.
Effective when you have lost your life. Right on. Okay. No shit.
How's progress going with that security system?
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in this facility's been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I'm on it. What are you doing here?
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
That's disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestines straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on.
I did it. Hey, Cheese. Oh, look at all that blood. Oh shit! I fucking dropped my gun! At least I'm not bleeding. Yeah, I'm not bleeding. So. Hold on, how do I check my status in this game? Oh shit. Damn it. I'm gonna save.
He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Oh, now that's a good one. So, who was it?
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real, what's going on over there? All right, head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
Okay. The hell's this? Okay. Shit. Can I go here? Of course.
Thank you.
decides our status.
This security system is a snap from me. Real amateur stuff. So, what exactly happened to Gil? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
We can investigate that area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay, then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Yeah. Now what I want to know is where those things are.
Yeah.
What is a recovery aid? Let me think about this. A resuscitation. Hold on. Next, the resuscitations I can't. Okay, so recovery aid. The hell is that? Recovery aid and two hemostats. Mix. The hell is that? A hemostat mix. The hell's that? What's that M plaque plus? Oh, you can recover your health completely and stop the bleeding. Max. Mm-hmm. You missed that, Max. Hey. Okay, I've got sword. All right, I have 6 large med packs that will recover my health completely and stop the bleeding. I got 4 resuscitations. Okay, so thanks. Okay. Maybe I should use one now.
That was quick. Thanks.
Hey girl, just get going.
Oh shit. Gotcha, bitch. Bitch ass. Ugh. Put this motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, we can't sort out. Oof. Ooh, shotgun. Another one? Ooh, that was a good blood splash. Oh, I'm out of handgun ammo.
No.
What the hell? You have used the resuscitating medicine. Oh, so the resuscitating medicine is basically like... Hold on. Item. Okay, so I have 3 left. I'm just gonna rewind, hold on. Oh, fuck. God, what a piece of shit. Oh, fuck, I'm bleeding. Ugh. Okay, I'm fine now. Shit. Are you fucking serious? Oh my God. Did I write the safe down? Shit. Mm-hmm. Bitch ass. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Bitch ass. Ugh, get the fuck out of the way. Ugh. Fucking out of ammo. Fuck, and I'm bleeding again. Use the darts and the shotgun. I thought you had to use the handgun for those. Okay, well, that's fine.